They taught some bigger words to me at the university. Only it's a curse to speak without some regard for the one I'm talking to. Do I sound like a friend to you? And do we even speak the same language anymore? I am staying here with you. I've done all I know to do. They say stand up straight and take your eyes off the barroom floor. Of course I didn't find what I was looking for. Still I had to go from Fisher Road to Hollywood. Still I had to go from Fisher Road to Hollywood. Still I
the record on top of the record, I'll go. Latches, latch, the windows down the door.
comes of it, but a manager's anger. Not for the mess, but the father's remarks about a bad grade that she had as a child. So she takes her revenge out by firing John, who now wonders when his life will begin. Ain't it confusing to search for the will and learn that you find it, that you lost your way? Long story short, he saw a commercial that said that the 20s are the prime of your life. But that doesn't seem to be true at this moment, as he cleans out his locker and he calls his best friend, who's too busy to talk, cause he's prepping with lawyers to keep money from his ex-wife, the mother of their only son, who's naturally drawn to guns and sharp objects, who now has no father except for on weekends, two times a month. No need to worry, I'm told we're protected by the men passing laws in the House and the Senate, from people who mix up the truth and reality with movies and games and ridiculous scenarios. Long story short, best I can tell, children can't be left to raise themselves.
What did you accept and what did you expect? That to live you must let go of me with each step that becomes a progression. I won't let regret manifest to aggression. Are you to assess what I am, what I've been, what I've done? Did you stop to accept hypothetically dumb that could be to attack those around, cause we're true to a color, a town, a time, a place? Oh no, now you'll stop now, recite this gun, you never will find it again. But I don't wanna fight it, just ask me, PM won't give you the chance to be mine, and me, so go home, think it through. A jet plane and a big idea, I jump over the sea.
Love writes a letter Vacation's ending, I'm coming home late. Weather was fine and the ocean was great, and I can't wait to see you again. Hey, read the letter, it throws it away. Says no one here cares if you go or you stay. I barely even noticed that you were away. I'll see you or I won't, whatever.
Having this dream, I'm at a party. There's people throwing drinks and screaming, telling me that I don't belong. Lately, life's been the same. I find this comfortable place with all my friends, and then my friends start telling me that I've always been wrong.
I'm so tired, yeah.
I wish I was a sweater, just wrapped around your hip. And when it got too cold, into me you'd slip. When the sun came back, darling, you would hang me up, and I would watch you while you undress. But if I get too close, they say flowers bloom in spring, red and golden, blue. And
way
against the
damage done
that night.
And it'd be safe to say the weight
of all I
did and do surely
below
against the
slightest wrong
I
ever did to you.
Take care of each other and we'll see you tomorrow night. Much love.